Hello, in this video, I will walk you through how you can install Business Suite Collection plugins. The installation is identical to any other open source Grafana plugin. First, the process depends on the type of Grafana you have. For a Grafana Cloud account, you have two choices: install from the Grafana website. For that, sign in into your account on Grafana.com. Go into the Products menu at the top of the screen and select the Plugins category. Optionally, use the search box. I enter Business and have all 10 Business Suite plugins for selection. Click on the plugin card of your choice. In this drop-down, select a plugin version you would like to install. You can choose any version, which means you can upgrade or downgrade using this method. Switch to the Installation tab, select an organization in case you have multiple, use the Action button to upgrade, downgrade, delete the selected plugin. Another method in the Grafana Cloud account can be called Grafana Cloud UI. For that, sign in to your account at thegrafana.com. Select your organization from the drop-down located in the top left corner and launch the available stack. Open the Administration plugins menu. Optionally, use the search box. I enter Business and have all 10 Business Suite plugins for selection. Review the plugin version and Grafana version requirements. With this method, you can only update to the latest version compatible with your Grafana. Click the Install button. Here you can review documentation and the plugin GitHub repository. Let's move to the other Grafana type, OSS Enterprise. For this type, the first method is very similar to the cloud account. Let's call it Grafana UI. Sign in to your OSS Enterprise Grafana, open the hamburger menu on the left and then Administration Plugins category. Optionally, use the search box, I enter Business and have all 10 Business Suite plugins for selection. Click on the plugin card of your choice. Review the plugin version and Grafana version requirements. With this method, you can only update to the latest version compatible with your Grafana. Click the Install button. Here you can review documentation and the plugin GitHub repository. The next possible plugin installation method for OSS Enterprise account is manual download. The manual download approach is the only one that is available in air-gapped environments. What do? You download the actual plugin package. To find the file, you open Grafana website, no need to sign in. Go into the Products menu at the top of the screen and select the Plugins category. Optionally, use the search box. I enter Business and have all 10 Business Suite plugins for selection. Click on the plugin card of your choice, select a plugin version you would like to download, switch to the Installation tab and scroll down. Click the download link. The last approach to plugin installation is by using the Grafana CLI tool. With CLI, you can install any open source plugins available in the Grafana catalog. But most importantly, with CLI, you can install Grafana plugins that are not in the Grafana catalog. To get more information on how to use the Grafana CLI to install plugins from the private repository, please refer to the following blog post where Michael provided installation details. Every one of our plugins has a YouTube video tutorial. Once you install the plugin of your interest, go to our YouTube channel and look for the appropriate tutorial. Alternatively, check out the official plugin documentation. You can follow the plugin release schedule on our release website.